health, developmental disabilities, addictive diseases, regional planning board. The term was, this was previously held on Holden Bryant, expired in July. And unfortunately, Ms. Henderson, that you appointed, was not able to fill that. Ms. Doris McGee has expressed an interest, came by the office, received information from staff concerning the position, and has asked for her name to be considered for this group. Pardon?
Is she here?
Is there anyone who can meet her tomorrow and even have her resume?
We have asked